They're just kind
Oh, they're
of
going behind that
controlling the
Peter.
woods.
They're wrapping around.
Oh no, Peter Dagger. Have
Oh,
mercy.
Peter!
He
Get the
tried to
grave
kill the
off!
grave. Oh, the 17%, no need to ulti even. He did not even have ulti as L5, excuse me.
Man, this guy is actually crazy about her.
Oh, Fisher comes in.
Fisher?
They actually something here. Oh, this other wave's up!
But this guy is dead.
They're gonna get him?
Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah, they got Universe.
Oh, bam.
Oh, that was big Echo Slam.
But VP is diving so deep, man.
Yeah, but they're Vegas.
Alright. Nice shackle there.
Doom's still going on silent, but there's no more mana left on Darkseer.
Shaker is no mana, true.
Ooh, they might get two heroes here. I think G just have to abandon them. He might die twice if he doesn't.
Away.
This is great, actually, watching them get punished. I'm just kidding.
Alright, that was pretty good. Pretty good for EG. Yeah, there's a lot of overextending from VP side.
3-2-2.
Oh, he's getting charged though. He went back for Midas.
He's dead.
No, they swapped him in. Oh, the nice Fisher though. He's dead.
Access. Bam. Spam the baby rage. Let's go. And they are looking for more. Sumail's there. No stun up yet on Vent. She is gonna change.
For his boy, Kobe.
1,000 gold away from his dagger. He is so dead. Kobe, Goodbye. No. Peter, no.
EG's crumbling, boys.
Ah, this is
fished.
Oh, buyback from Kobe, though. Oh, yeah. They have to fight this now, but they're still naked top on SF.
There is no Echo Slam.
Oh, yet. This is not good. That's the dagger right out of the window, guys.
That's dagger down the drain.
EG's crumbling, boys.
Oh. Or are they? Let's look top here.
Oh! Self-heals from Sumail.
Oh, no.
Oh, what a play!
What a player.
That was insane. He's probably dead. He's dead.
Okay, that was insane.
Oh, he could. Oh, he's pretty sick, actually. That was actually really well played. Holy shit.
A little god right there.
Oh,
classic VP.
They smell blood, man. Yep.
They're like get him extreme. They're like piranhas right now.
Oh, silent. Might have overextended here.
No.
Nope.
Oh, he is really beefy though.
He's definitely overextended, guys.
Oh, he swapped in though.
He's definitely overextended.
Straight into the SMT. Oh, wall comes out. Grave is on Ortiz, but I don't think
ALT coming in is gonna hit Ortiz. Oh, it doesn't matter.
And the Midas was not picking you guys.
Four down for Silent.
Silent, what a bait.
Yeah, then.
Oh, close one.
Maybe next patch, they will buff Red Dota so Emerald Bulldog can win something.
Alliance might be back.
Alliance is black!
G right. Just hitting this like they all joined him behind the fish
situation here.
No, it's way too deep there. There's no need to do
that. Oh, really nice ALT.
Oh, Doom's dead.
Yep. Swapped him back in, stunned him up, dead. Yeah. Aegis did pop.
Buyback from Universe, they want to defend these racks.
This was really good for EG, I think. That was the best they could get while they had Aegis.
Nice shackle there. Shackle there. Let's see what happens.
I think they need to do something here. On EG, they know they need to do something here.
Yeah, buyback expended, buildings are going down.
Yeah.
Sonic Wave hit, but it didn't really do enough.
Oh, Shackle missed her.
Oh,
Doom on EG though.
No Aegis, guys.
Yeah, this might be pretty good. Let's see.
Do you see Shackle shot? No.
Still cooldown or.
This Doom cannot die, guys. He cannot die.
He did get hit by the ult.
Oh, the Echo Slam damage actually went all the way up there.
The Grave might have been too early. Is he dead? Is it level 2 ulti?
He's fine.
Never mind, it's level 1.
Ward though, but it's gonna get countered.
They do see the ward.
Oh, the charge coming in.
That's a slow reaction from Sumail. Oh no, he's good.
Oh, gets the self yield. Doom on silent. Sumail blinks out. That's an ulti and Windrunner. Ichi's dead here. Wow. Okay, Ichi dead.
They can't fight them actually.
Yeah.
They have to fight on their own terms.
This is the Russian powerhouse coming to play here.
I think
Wolf.
Yeah, this looks super hard for EG. They have no way of, you know, man fighting or trading hits. They have to be the ones getting the kills without. Oh,
swap charge.
Swap in. Universe might go down without getting anything out here. Nice, nice blast. The Requiem, though.
Oh.
Sonic Wave hits on four heroes, but doesn't really do anything.
That's very nice. There's no buyback Doom.
God, EG, I think, you know it's over, but.
Yeah.
But it's a good point. Like, losing against EG is always, like. Oh! Big
Kobe
Echo!
With the dunk!
But the swap from. Silent. Oh, the back wall right there.
It's the reaction from VP. This is probably the GG call here. He did buy back.
Peter standing still.
This is a good game. Wow. This is VP showing that they still have no mercy.
I don't even know. Can we show this? Can we show this on live? Can we show this game live?
Not entirely sure, actually.
Wow, RPD just left the game.
Wow.
Easy clap. Lil just chilling there.
What does RL clap. Stand for? Is it Ragnar Lodbrok or is it Richard Lewis?
No.
RTZ.
Actually, that was what was missing in our cast. Some